Lovely clubhouse, isn't it?
What's up, guys? Hope you're doing well. This morning we've come to Carrick Green on a golfing trip with all the Gaffers lads again. So, hoping for a good day. Hope it stays dry. Let's see how we get on. We're just getting ready now, and then we're going to go and hit some balls at the driving range before our tee time at around 10 o'clock. Playing with Steve Oakley and Drew.
What?
Far by in case.
I was just saying we're off to a pretty rough start. Casey's forgot his putter. What do you reckon, Steve?
Well, what can you say?
factory. Friends tell me that I should move on and try and forget. But this is not another tragic love saga that dies in the end. The letter. Scores on the doors after 9 holes. As a team, we've got, me and Casey have got 18, and Steve and Drew have got 22, which is really good.
knowledge, Stu.
Very good. Well, folks, the scores on the doors have played absolutely shocking me, back nine. Absolutely terrible. Awful. Really horrendous golf. There's nothing else could be said. So, having said that, not a chance to practice or anything like that. It's coming up, playing blind. Not a clue where the ball's going. What can you expect? You know what I'm saying? But our scores, I'm not even going to mention my singles score because it's that embarrassing. But our per score is 33 points. And Steve and Dre played really well. Really good score, 47 points, which is in with the chance. Hope you win anyway, boys. Thanks very much for the round, and we'll see you in the next video. Cheers.